All right, now I'm going to do some reviews on the company that I got the headers from and the headers and the fitment. So far, I'm going to start on the fitment real quick. So far, I have no fitment issues other than the spark plug wires, but we got that under control. And it's going to be kind of hard to change my spark plugs on this side. But anyways, other than that, there's no fitment problems. And Pro Tuning Lab, shout out. I'll give a shout out to them because everything fit just fine. And I didn't get screwed over on my parts that I ordered. So everything's fine there. Let's go look under the truck. The headers sound really good. Everything's fine. Let's see if I can get up under here to see. Oh goodness, this does not wanna. As you can see under here, well, you can't see anything right now. Everything fits fine. They didn't come dual, so I had to cut the crossover. So they would fit with my true duals and my H-pipe. As you can see up in here, that's where it connect. Then it goes into my H-pipe, then back to my glass packs. You can't see them because this is an iPad. I'm uploading a video as we speak on my phone, so I didn't get to use it. I have to get up and go to the back. Goes into these bad boys right here. And these things hold back more sound than you would think. All that fiberglass in there catches some of the sound. And I would like to also give a shout out to Randall Riddle Seals Muffler Shop and the Hardaway's Automotive Shop also for installing them. And then Riddle Seal for hooking my pipes and stuff back up. Also, he gave me the Hardaway's Automotive Shop. He found them and gave me them for me to go get them installed. So everything's a plus. Shout out to Pro Tuning Lab for selling me these and them fitting, because I've seen a lot of bad reviews on them, like other people saying their stuff didn't fit, or like they ordered headlights and they didn't work and stuff like that, or selling the wrong stuff. But I got the right thing. I got lucky, I guess. But shout out to them for not screwing me over. Everything fits just fine. Like I said, no fitment issues, no nothing. So we're all good in my neighborhood. Anyways, subscribe for content, drop a like on this video if you enjoyed it. Keep it real, and always remember, Jesus loves you.